video. We are going to go pick up a truck. I found
I knew out that it is at my workshop. People are working on it because I haven't been at work. I just now bought this truck the other day, and I've been there because it was all the way in Texas.
And we're in California. And it's private island, so it's not a private, it's a public island.
So where we see, so yeah, like I said, we're at my workshop. That's where we're gonna go to do it.
And yeah, we're just gonna go check out my workshop real fast.
Real fast, we're
gonna
go to school. We are going to go. That was my buddy's house that we just out. Because, like I said, I just now bought this truck. No, it wasn't the truck. I bought the truck right here. Yeah, this is my house right here. We're going to have daily uploads here. But we have to go to my brother's house. My buddy's cool. This is my brother's house here. When he moves out, this is gonna be my house. Cause, who knows, I won't get out. He's supposed to be moving out next week, so I'm about to have a new house. I'm still gonna keep that house over there though. But yeah. No, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I don't like it. Where's the door? Fancy wink's house. Don't even know what the door is. Oh, I hate doing this. Wake up, boy. I don't care if you're sleeping or not. Get up. Stupid. I'll be out here. You know what I'm going to do. Oh, hey, Barbara. How's your day? All right, that's good. Boy, get down here, stupid soul.
All right, then. Bye, then. Go grocery shopping. All right, bye, love you. As you can tell, me and my brother have a little something like
this. Yeah. So, we are coming to the house. We live by my sister.
This is where we got my room, everybody. Okay, I should have gotten my food.
So we're gonna go stop on the workshop. We might have to grab gas or whatever.
My workshop.
Thank you.
right here. Right here. There isn't it. I want to buy this ice right now. Here's the side. I'll get it. Stay left. That was a bad conversation. So I'll get back to the top. And it's called the gym. Let's go over this mug. That's the way that that fucking wide thing should be. That's beautiful. I think it's the, let's see. SS Chevy probably. You know that? Next time.